my mission impossible. In the year 2006, a woman in our nature invited me for a program. 2006. And she called us for that program because of her daughter. Their daughter have had 3 miscarriages within a short time. 3 miscarriages. 1, 2, 3. So when they came to the church, one of the days the woman told me, "Please, you have to come over, pray for my family. My daughter has been experiencing miscarriages." So we booked a date and I went there with one of our pastors, Pastor Ken. So we came to that house. And then it was to be a vigil, a night vigil. So that night, all the members of the household gathered together and the prayer was set on course. The prayer system was initiated. And in the course of that, the Lord began to speak to us. I saw the Lord speaking through me, and then the prophetic came that their housemaid, just a little girl of about 4 years old, 4 years old, if not mistaken, a little girl, their housemaid has been the agent in charge of the miscarriage, the housemaid. They clothe her, they feed her, they even put her in school. But they never knew that she was in the house, in that house, for an assignment. She caused the first miscarriage. She caused the second miscarriage. She caused the third miscarriage. A girl of 4 years and the housemaid. And they never knew. They never knew that it was their housemaid that was causing all these miscarriages. But when the Lord spoke to me that this house girl is an agent of darkness planted in that family, I told them that this house girl is leaving this morning. Prepare for her, she's leaving. And then the girl was manifesting, said, "We are not here for manifestation, but you have to leave." So as I left, I told them, "Send her packing immediately." And then they prepared her and then they sent her home. After 1 month, the woman took in. Now she had almost 5 kids. She's having 5 kids. Once there is a witch, an agent planted around you, it becomes impossible. You may not die necessarily. You may not die. But things around you will experience jam. Because this girl was a witch, an agent planted in that family until we came. Sometimes in your life, all you need is a prophetic intervention. You need a prophetic intervention in your life. Some things may be happening. You think they are ordinary. You go to hospital. You take medication. You take pills. These things are not medication. These things are things that require prophetic intervention. Israel was in Egypt. They cried and cried until God sent them a prophet. And this morning I come as well as a prophet. I come by the unction of the Lord. I don't know who devil planted around you. And the person has been a cause of depreciation around you. I don't know the system the enemy planted around you to bring you down. By this encounter, God exposed them. By this encounter, God exposed them. The way God exposed that agent of darkness planted in the house of this sister in our nature. And then when that agent left, now she had almost 4 or 5 kids. And they later traveled out of the country. They now live in the U.S. because their agent was discovered. I prophesy to you by the mandate of the fire of the God of heaven. I don't know the agent planted around you, monitoring your steps. By this encounter, may the wind of change blow them away from you. May the wind of change blow them away from you. If I represent God, if I represent God, may this encounter bring a testimony in your life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Mega Bayabash. A system has just been initiated. A system has been initiated. A system has been initiated. A system has been initiated. Briefly, I want to speak on missions impossible. Missions impossible. Before I go ahead, can you write on the comment box, say, "I am a mission impossible." Just write it. One way to connect to a prophet is by obeying a prophetic command. That is one of the simplest ways, one of the easiest ways.